forget when he broke his collarbone, but all I know is he was cleared to wrestle at Team State.